be fully aware of your body. Take a few minutes just to explore the sensations of your body, the pressure of your body against your cushion, the feeling of the clothes against your skin, the air on your skin. And hopefully the feeling is one of relaxed comfort. You might be aware of the occasional sound from outside. Let that all be there. Let's just take a few minutes to experience this being still in one place. Being aware of whatever your mind happens to be aware of. Not restricting anything, just staying alert, awake, and completely relaxed. Now I'd like you to become aware of the sensations in your body that are the result of breathing. Not excluding anything else, just becoming more fully aware of those sensations. Expansion and contraction of your chest, the rise and fall of your abdomen, and the movement of the air in and out of your nostrils. As you're sitting here quietly, you may notice that really those sensations are the dominant sensations that are present when you're sitting in a quiet place. Yet they're so familiar that you might not have at first even been aware of them particularly. Always there. They serve as an ideal way to anchor yourself in the present moment. I don't know if you've experienced it during this short time that we've been sitting, But when you just sit quietly, there's a tendency of the mind to start bringing up thoughts of other things. You cease to be in the present. Your mind takes you into the past or the future or some other place. Or you begin to experience some feeling of restlessness. So this breath can always bring you back to the present moment. You might experiment a little bit with directing your attention here and there. Take a moment to just hear whatever there is to be heard. Shift your attention, direct your attention to body sensations again. Is there any tension that's developed anywhere in your body? Just examine the sensations in your body, be with them. Focus your attention a little bit and bring it to your abdomen and experience the sensations of rise and fall of your abdomen. Now redirect your awareness to the sensations of the air entering and leaving your nostrils. So I would like you, for the rest of this weekend, to take the sensations of the breath as it enters and leaves your body through the nostrils as the anchor to bring yourself back to the present whenever you feel that you've drifted away from it, to bring you to a relaxed, calm, but alert state. It's not about stopping anything else. It's not about stopping thoughts. It's not about shutting out awareness of anything else. But as long as you are aware of the sensations moving in and out of your body, of the breath moving in and out of your body, of the nostrils, you know that you are in the present moment to at least that degree. That's happening right now. Notice how you can be aware of something else, another sound or sensation, and still not lose awareness of the sensations of the breath at the nostrils. The longer we sit, the more likely you are to be aware of more and different things, different thoughts and memories, worries, bodily sensations. May have already happened, but if it hasn't, it will, the longer we sit, that one of those thoughts or one of those sensations is going to hold your attention strongly enough that you forget about being aware of the breath. And what's very likely to happen then is that thought will trigger another thought and then another, and you'll have a period of mind wandering. But whenever that happens, there will come a moment when you realize that the mind wandering is occurring, when basically you've been lost in some other thought process, and you reawaken to the present moment, you reawaken to the intention to be observing your breath and to be meditating. Now that's what's important. When that happens, and I'm going to stop talking and give you a little more opportunity for that to happen. But when that happens, I want you to notice the special quality that is associated with that awareness of coming into the present moment, of knowing what it is you're doing, what it is you intended to do, what's actually happening. And feel really good about the fact that you have come back into this present moment awareness. And then gently return your attention to, once again, being aware of the movement of air in and out of your nostrils. Until the next time something happens. So I'm going to stop talking, and we'll just do this silently for a few minutes. Take a deep breath, slowly open your eyes.